However, I do not want to stress any personal success as much as I do the sad reality that there are still 30,000 children in Cleveland attending failing schools who do not have access to the same opportunities. And yes, while it is up to the student to take advantage of such opportunities, it is up to us to at least make sure the opportunities are available.